It all started when I was a little boy. I used to see my dad in his uniform. My mother would fix his tie before work. That's what made me believe in good men, good cops. But like most good men, power corrupts and made me realize that my entire life, I've hated two things, criminals and crime.
Russ is gonna be unhappy about this.
What the fuck? Look, over there.
You have to be around here somewhere. Come on.
You guys really screwed up this time. You managed to be seen arresting and stealing money from the very same people that should be behind bars. Then, you two let two members of the clown gang escape. Not only that, you both managed to be on the wanted list. Is there anything you two want to say?
Lou, I can explain.
Let me stop you right there. I've been here since 9 a.m. The boss's foot is so far up my ass, the sweat on his knee can quench my thirst. Do you have any idea how much trouble you're in? Let me tell you what's gonna happen. I want the both of you downtown within the hour. Within the hour!
Ready to do this?
As ready as I would be.
$30 million in cash each bag. I think we're good for it. We'll never find out.
So what do they do now?
I hear they have some grain huts in Fiji.
Sounds good to me.
Let's do it.
us, we got a problem. A big problem.